Autopilot.
Charlotte Ground, American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo, could you please send a ground power unit?
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo, no ground power unit is available.
Charlotte Ground, American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo, could you please send the baggage?
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo baggage is on the way.
Charlotte Ground, American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo IFR to Birmingham, ready to copy.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is cleared to Birmingham Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 18, center climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.325.54.35.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo cleared to Birmingham Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 18 center climb and maintain 9,000 feet. Departure on 128.325.54.35.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo readback correct. Contact ground on 121.8. Good day.
Charlotte Ground, American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo with Quebec ready to taxi IFR.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo route Asta runway 18 center YS Beer Circa using taxiway Echo 13 Echo. Contact COM Monitory and 126.4 Quando Este Listo.
Taxiing hold short runway 18 center using taxiway Echo 13 Echo American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.
American 1514, contact Charlotte departure on 124.0. Good day. 124.0, American 1514.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board to our flight. We would like to draw your attention to the safety information you need to follow during this flight. Please stow your hand luggage carefully in the overhead compartments. You can place smaller items under the seat in front of you. When the seat belt sign is on, please fasten and adjust your seat belt as here we shown. Keep your seat belt fastened and visible until the seat belt sign is off. When you need it, you can release it as here we shown.
Charlotte Ground, American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo,
and
requesting pushback.
Are given out by the cabin crew.
American
Ask
Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo,
please
pushback
switch your mobile
accepted.
Phones and all other electronic devices to flight mode. Mobile phones and other electronic devices without a flight mode must be switched off. Before takeoff and landing, please unplug all your electronic devices.
Charlotte
Smartphones, tablets, and other small devices may be held, but laptops and larger devices must be stowed in their cases in the overhead compartments of under the seat in front of you. If your device is lost or falls into the secure structure, do not move your seat.
Charlotte Ground,
just call a member of our crew.
It
is illegal smoke on this flight, including electronic cigarettes. It is also strictly prohibited to smoke in the lavatories, which are equipped with smoke detectors. Attempting to damage these detectors is penalized by law. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop down automatically. Pull the nearest mask. Place it over your nose and mouth. Pull the straps to adjust
taxi
your mask and keep
runway,
breathing normally.
Right, via taxiway,
make
Echo
sure your mask
5, Echo
is well
November,
adjusted before helping
three,
others.
Center, November, whiskey,
emergency exits
jazz, eight,
are located
seven, four,
on each
eight.
Side of the cabin, at the front, center, and rear. The exit signs will help you locate them. Take a moment now to locate your nearest sign, which may be behind you. In the event of an emergency evacuation, leave the aircraft following the exit signs and the illuminated path along the aisle. To ensure a quick evacuation, please leave behind all hand luggage, high heels, and sharp objects. You will find your life vest under your seat. Taking a life jacket from the plane is penalized by law. If needed, slip it over your head, attach the straps, and tie the knit. When you reach the exit, inflate your life jacket by pulling the reed toggles or by blowing into the tube or tubes. The light will come on when in contact with water. The crew will provide life vest for infants. Please only put the life vest on your infant in an emergency situation and inflate it immediately. Exit doors are equipped with automatically inflating slides, which the crew will operate in case of an emergency. Before takeoff and landing, please make sure that your window is open, your tray table is closed, and your seat back is fully upright. Please stow your footrest, video screen, and handset. For more details, please read the safety card in your seat pocket. Make sure you follow all signs and cabin crew instructions at all times. Thank you for your attention. Our captain and the crew wish you enjoy your flight.
175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo requesting the end of pushback.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo request to end pushback received. Charlotte Ground Endeavour 5329er request taxi to the gate. Endeavour 5329er taxi to gate Alpha 8 via taxiway Charlie Golf cross runway 23 Golf Mike Foxtrot. Taxiing to gate Alpha 8 via taxiway Charlie Golf cross runway 23 Golf Mike Foxtrot Endeavour 5329er.
Charlotte Tower American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo ready for departure runway 18 Center IFR to Birmingham.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo altimeter 30.17 wind 158 at 6. Caution the generic taking off runway 18 right. Cleared for takeoff runway 18 Center.
Cleared for takeoff runway 18 Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.
Seventy knots, 80 knots. V1, rotate. V2.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo, contact Charlotte departure on 128.325. Good day.
Terrain.
128.325 for American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.
Pull up.
Charlotte departure American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is passing 2,800 feet, climbing 9,000 feet.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo Charlotte departure altimeter 30.17 continue as planned. American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo, contact Atlanta Center on 133.15. Good day.
133.15 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 8,400 feet, climbing 9,000 feet.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo Atlanta Center altimeter 30.18 continue Eabopsy as planned. American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo climb and maintain 14,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 14,000 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo, contact Charlotte departure on 128.325. Good day.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Charlotte departure American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is passing 9,100 feet, climbing 14,000 feet.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo Charlotte departure altimeter 30.18 continue Eabopsy as planned. American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo contact Atlanta Center on 125.15. Good day.
Going to 125.15 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 9,600 feet, climbing 14,000 feet.
American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo Atlanta Center altimeter 30.18 continue Eabopsy as planned. American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo contact Atlanta Center on 135.35. Good day.
135.35 for American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 10,900 feet, climbing 14,000 feet. going to 13 for decimal 8 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at flight level 315, descending 14,000 feet. 121.35 for American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is passing flight level 320, descending 14,000 feet. American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo have the generic in sight. One American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is passing flight level 320, descending 14,000 feet. Going to 133.8 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at flight level 320, descending 14,000 feet. Descend and maintain 8,000 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.
Thank you.
ILS runway 6 approach via Victor Uniform Zulu transition. Clear to Victor Uniform Zulu American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Tree 4.9 or 5 for American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is passing 16,000 feet, descending 8,000 feet. Tree 4.05 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 13,600 feet, descending 8,000 feet. Going to 123.8 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Birmingham approach American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 9,400 feet, descending 8,000 feet. climb and maintain 8,000 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are close to landing at the destination airport. Ensure the window is open, the tray table is closed, and the seat back is fully upright. Stow the footrest, video screen, and headset, fasten and adjust the seat belt. Thanks.
Tree 4.05 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is passing 6,300 feet, climbing 8,000 feet. Tree 8 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Birmingham Approach American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 7,700 feet, climbing 8,000 feet. Tree 4.05 for American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Atlanta Center American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 8,700 feet, descending 8,000 feet. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Descend and maintain 2,700 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Tree 8 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Birmingham Approach American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo is at 8,800 feet, descending 2,700 feet. Descend and maintain 3,100 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Descend and maintain 2,700 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. And maintain 2,600 feet American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. tower on 118.25 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Birmingham Tower American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo 12 miles southwest inbound ILS runway 6 approach. Birmingham Tower American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo inbound ILS runway 6 approach. Birmingham Tower American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo inbound ILS runway 6 approach. Approximation ILS runway 6 Despejada American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. To land runway 6 American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.
Four hundred. 300. 200.
Minimums.
100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the destination airport. Please keep your seatbelt fastened and don't get up from your seat until the aircraft is completely stopped in the terminal. We will leave the plane in row order by calling. Don't forget that the contents of the upper luggage rack could move during the flight. Be careful when opening it. Passengers in transit with a connection to another destination, please go to the airline counter at this airport. Our staff will gladly help you in the process. The captain and crew of
Ground American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo taxi to the gate.
We wish you a happy stay.
Taxiing to gate 20 using taxiway Bravo, cross runway 6 Alpha American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Hold position American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Roger American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Hold position American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo. Hold position American Air 175 Echo Mike Bravo Romeo.